What is up? What's up? What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Hey, this is Cody from the Sweet Life of Zach and Cody with HarvardAcademy.com, and I want to show you how to create a Google form. Okay, so you're in your Drive. You go, say you're in your Gmail, and you go to your little waffle fry up here. You click on that little fella. It's gonna pop up your apps. Drive's usually in your top six. I moved it to number one because, well, it's just the greatest thing ever. You click on that, and you'll go straight into this little number right here. Now, once you're in there, you're going to create a form just like you would create a new doc or a new sheet. You're going to go over to the left where it says New, and you click New. Ka-ch! All right, that's going to pop up your folder, file uploads, etc. And then you got your three main ones: your Google version of Word, your Google version of Excel, and your Google version of PowerPoint. Now, if you go to More, you are treated to these three beautiful little guys. And guess what? Clicking this creates a Google form. Yeah, let's create it in the shared folder, of course. So I'm sitting in here and I've got my form. They always go with purple. I think it's because they like Dumbledore, which who can blame them? Dumbledore's awesome. Okay, so you're in your form. Now, if I just X'd out of this, like went and clicked out of it, it's not going to create the form because it realizes, hey, you didn't actually create anything. So if I click New Forms, I got to at least give it a title. At the very least, give that mug a title. Say, this, oh, not right there, little guy. Say, this is my form. That's it. You can even give the title up here, and it'll automatically fill in whatever the header is if you just click there. And you're done. You made a form. Go ahead and fill it in or watch some of my videos, and I'll tell you how. That's it. I hope you have a great day, and believe in your dreams. Bye.